Welcome to Baja California, Mexico, where Toyota produced the popular Toyota Tacoma pickups and employs over 2,000 team members.
This region, 30 miles south of the U.S.-Mexico border, is considered a high-risk area for water availability. Toyota has a long history of water conservation here. And recently, this facility has tested and implemented some advanced technology that has taken water management to a whole new level.
This water recycling process here in Toyota Baja California is pretty unique in Toyota North America. We utilize this new membrane bioreactor to remove solids from water we have already used in production. Then, this filtered water is run through a reverse osmosis system to eliminate any dissolved solids.
The result? 23 million gallons of water saved per year, plus the quality of the recycled water through the use of these advanced systems meets or exceeds the purity of the incoming water.
Reducing the amount of water we use to manufacture our vehicles is an environmental priority for us here in North America, as we do our part to support the Global Toyota Environmental Challenge 2050.
These systems not only represent a significant savings here at the Baja plant, it also provides real-world data and expertise that can be shared with other Toyota facilities. So the opportunity for impact is enormous.
Want to know more about Toyota's ongoing efforts to reduce water usage, especially in water-stressed areas of North America? Visit Toyota's Environmental Ideas and Actions page.